It's raining runs in our next battle. It's time for Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobiles.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another game of the Ucypher League. It's gonna be Yakshas versus Crusaders today, and IBot is gonna go for a bat first in this game. The first ball goes in, and what an amazing shot by him. It's going for a six, crosses the boundary, way into the air. No one could see the ball. Now the second ball goes in, and again, like the same hit coming in for him. Amazing shot, it goes for a six. This guy is playing really, really good. Third ball goes in, and this is an amazing shot. Again, it's a hat-trick. Three sixes straight in a row. What an amazing gameplay. He is making this look so easy. Going for the fourth six. What is this guy doing? Like four sixes straight in a row. Well, let's see. Is it going to be six sixes? Will he be the Yuvraj for the Ucypher? But now let's see. No, he's going to go for a four. Oh my god, this a little bit left from the boundary, but still four, not bad score. And yes, looks like it's gonna go for a six, and yes, it is a six. So 34 runs scored for the Yakshas side, and now Crusaders need 35 runs in total six balls. So now Crusaders need 35 runs to win this game, and now it's all on Killer B. Will he score six sixes and six balls? Now let's see, the first ball, he has it, and it is actually going for a six. So at the early stage, काफी उम्मीद दिखा रहे हैं वो इस वक्त अपनी टीम को और उनके अपने कैप्टन को कि वो कुछ कर सकते हैं इस गेम में. और ये दूसरा बॉल, एक डॉट बॉल उनकी तरफ. It's definitely gonna be the Yakshas, your winners, ladies and gentlemen.